invite him right now. Come on. Invite him. Come on. Supernatural thing that's happening. What you could not accomplish and receive in these past 12 months, God says within 1 to 2 months you will receive it and you will accomplish it, going beyond the veil. Come on! With her, please. God's watching you. Something, opening up a veil. He does this periodically, but I think we are privileged to be the partakers of a first fruits, because you see there have been restrictions because of people's lack of knowledge and because of people's concentration on a revival of a sort that has not been of the Spirit of God. But God says the revival has been turned into a moment of restoration. You see, I want to give you back what the enemy has taken away from you. I want to pay you back 7 times more of what the enemy stole from you this past year. I want to give you something that you've been waiting for. And if you believe it, wave your hands and declare it, because he's opening up the way for you. Come on! Beyond the veil, there is light. Beyond the veil, there is truth. Come on now. There is a place beyond the veil. Get away in the house. There is a place for me. Sing again, again. There is a place for me. Take somebody by the hand and say this. There is a place for us. There is a place for us. There is a place for us. A place for me. Everybody say it, come on. There is.